Off a day, I'm Sergeant Paul Tupau, your Guam Crime Stoppers coordinator. Now this is your crime of the week. Now the Guam Crime Stoppers is reaching out to the community to further help relative to a purse snatching that occurred on Sunday, June 9th at around 10:50 in the evening at the Paseo Loop in Hagatnya. Now the preliminary police report suggests that the female victim was at her car preparing to leave by the canoe house along Paseo when an unknown man pushed her from behind, pinning the victim against her car's driver's side door. The unknown man then grabbed the victim's purse and was seen fleeing on foot towards the rear side of the Paseo Stadium. The suspect was only described to have a skinny build, wearing a baseball cap, gray shirt, and a multicolored board shorts. As a result of the incident, the female victim was treated at the scene by GFD medical personnel. And the Guam Crime Stoppers is asking the help from the community relative to this case. If anyone has any information relative to this case or any other case, you're encouraged to submit a tip online at guam.crimestoppersweb.com. All tip information will remain completely confidential, and a cash reward of up to $1,000 could be paid if the information provided leads to an arrest and a grand jury indictment. Your call does make a difference.